Hey, now he's got the high ground, dickhead.